I think this is awesome. Yeah. It's just great.
Yeah, you're gonna do that. Yeah, let's do it. So,
well, shall we migrate to the back?
Well, let's go on to the back.
We migrate, Thick Mac. Well, they only had short hair wigs with bangs, and I can't have anything with bangs just to be able to match work lines. But at least these front pieces seemed real long,
okay.
So that if you can cut it back and stack it in the back, then I'm happy.
Okay.
The goal is as close to the haircut she has now as possible to get with this wig.
Okay.
Right.
Because I guess, yeah, and Eaddy's, she's going to try to work.
On Friday. Like I have a job for a different company booked on Friday. And they know. And I'm going to send them pictures and then they can decide, you know. But yeah, so as close as I can get it, you know, for Friday.
Okay, we can do this. We can.
Oh, no.
We're going to.
I'm really, really excited. I really am. How many people, get the opportunity to do it?
It'll be an experience, right?
And to know how they feel.
Mm-hmm. I told my mom I was going to get tattoos on the back of my head. I was thinking maybe eyes. But it's a little too Stephen King for me. I don't know about it. My daughter did this to her hair when she was 3 years old. She got such a spanking.
It's really good that your hair doesn't have any color or anything.
And they say they take it, even for lots of love, take it with color, but not with bleach.
Wow.
There we go, baby. All gone.
Oh, wow.
I'm telling you, that's 10 inches. That is 10 inches.
Yeah, she is.
Well, just
kind of. Yeah, stop right there.
I've stopped.
This is 7.
Okay.
So if we count the bottom of that, just not
there. There you go.
That's
okay,
10.
There you go.
Okay,
can I borrow that comb?
Lay it against the thing.
Oh, it's cheap.
Eaddy, we're with a non-production crowd.
Sorry.
Yes, sir.
There
we go.
You want more
fell? Okay, now, you say...
Should we cut off any more and then buzz it, or just buzz?
Let's
go. Okay, you ready? Non-production crew, all right. There it goes. Let's see, what can I do?
Keep going.
Do you have the mohawk?
UGA.
Right?
Oh, yeah,
do the mohawks.
I need
my scoops. Wow.
Be creative, girl.
You feel like the paparazzi? Should I get more flashes going?
What is this, a number 8?
Yeah, that's a number 8. That's what gets all the long.
Yeah.
Got the smaller one. We'll get to those first.
You know, I cut my boys' hair. Ben and Jack, I use a clipper and do their hair with the number 8.
Oh, really?
And then, I just did this about 2 days. Sunday? Sunday night, maybe. Just clipped their hair. See, no complaining, boys. It does tickle, though. Mm-hmm. They always complain that it tickles. Who's in my face? Oh, my gosh. Wow. Oh, it really does get in your mouth. I won't spank him anymore for saying that. Wow. All right, we ready for the little ones?
Uh-huh.
That is really, really wild. I had several men request to hold on to locks with my hair. So, we'll have to box. I think I could get some money for that.
That'd be a nice comeback. Here you go.
See, Billy. Jimmy,
you want me to go get you some envelopes?
No. I am going to keep some.
Now, you want me to go ahead and...
No.
Okay.
No, we don't. Okay. This is a number...
Alright, let's do it.
Oh, come on, I can't go lower than this?
Yeah. Yeah, I've got one lower than that, but you don't want, you want
to... Oh, you want to do it slowly, for pacing ourselves. Okay. Wow.
You are going to be so cute without any hair.
You know what? I'm not tipping you there. That's
there's not too many... anybody that can do the way you're doing. I mean, I look that cute.
There's a lump there. What's that?
That's not good.
You've never
at all.
Seen... Who are the guys the, that check the bumps on your head to mm-hmm. tell you what
oh,
kind
yeah,
of person
yeah.
you are?
Chronologist.
That's funny. And you know what else is funny? Is my kid Jack has this thing here. See, that's exactly what his looks like. That's funny. And
suddenly you're going to say, oh, my son looks a lot more like me.
I like that, David. No, thank you.
No, I say that as my 11-year-old daughter, it looks exactly like me.
Oh,
it freaks people out because they say, hey, I know whose daughter that is.
Yeah.
I'm like, yeah, imagine me as an 11-year-old girl. And that's there, you know her, she walked in.
This is really, really cool. There's no way, you know, it's like natural childbirth. There's no way I was going to let, I was like, I'm going to see. Okay, you know, this is like the same sort of thing. If something weird's going to happen to me, holy cow. Oh, wow. That is really, really wild.
Feels good, doesn't it?
It really does. That is really something.
But you got the sound that air hits. Like, whoa.
Oh, right, yeah.
Is that what
you're talking about? We're going to go a little bit shorter than that.
Oh, yeah, yeah. We're going short.
Okay. I don't want to make sure that we're on the same page here.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm all for it, but I can see your bits. Watch the eyebrows.
Okay. Wow. I like this.
So, yeah, will you take a still?
Yeah.
So this is what it looks like coming out? So, wow. How'd it come out?
Let me do another one.
Okay.
You have your best gangster pose.
Mm-hmm. My Natalie Portman.
Yeah.
There you go.
She, let me tell you. Oh yeah, but Natalie Portman's smoking. She all her. Right. All right. I mean that's it though. I mean that's really. And so a couple of people say you might keep it. You know, you might actually like
that's
it.
That's right. You might stick with the net.
No, you won't like it. You will not like it. You understand me? I'm not too old to spank you.
That's the way to go.
Straight up, you said?
Uh-huh.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
I hope that all of the ladies that have to do it will see this and not feel so scared. That they're all just crying.
You know, it's just one more loss you have to face, though, you know, in the middle of all that. But the whole point of the spot, and I've been vain about my hair all my life.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
You know?
Oh, yeah.
And,
oh, yeah, it is. That's your crown of glory.
And that's part of why I wanted to do it, was because, you know, this does not make me who I am. And frankly, as I get to be 40, not yet. But as I'm coming mighty close. And as I thought, you know, as I don't want to be valued for who I look like and what I look like. And that's not, you know, I want to be me. I want to be valued for me, and I want to value me for me. And I want to know that the people in my life value me for me. I had a girlfriend say to me, well, anyway, I've had all kinds of people say, I'll love you even without your hair. Somebody else said, I'll love you with your big old pumpkin head. Oh, I thought this is what you said, right?
Uh-huh. Yeah, the way the hair grows.
I'm going to have to turn this over to you soon just because I can't.
It's hard for you to be able to. So we're getting to that.
Alright, it's not such a stupid looking head.
I think you did really well.
It's a
That's a melon with there. He's right, it is a pumpkin head. Sweet. Yeah. What's that crawling around? No, I'm just kidding. Awesome. It's just hair, man. It's not who
That's
I am.
All it is. That's just all it is. All right, what do you think, Aaron?
I'm all set. I think that's awesome. I think you did a great job.
Thank you.
Wow.
All right, now we need to go shampoo this hair and get this hair all off.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, let's do it. I'm
just like shampoo your hair.
Okay. With shampoo, or can I use regular soap, or, you know?
Okay, shampoo. Okay. Give me this part. This is the best part. I'll give you this.
I'm gonna miss it.
Can you feel that? Can you smell it?
Mm-hmm. Menthol or like a eucalyptus tree.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah. I feel it.
Yeah. Look at that light. I'm gonna go be alone with me.
Awesome. This towel is sick.
She's known me for 10 minutes. She knows already. What are you saying? Thank you.
Okay.
Here, yeah.
Pull it too much?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you. Is that better, or is that stuff pulling too much?
Well, I don't know. It's, you know, it's hard to say. It's not as good as when it first started.
Okay, let's get rid of that.
Thank you. Smooth as a...
Hey, little baby chili.
Little baby foot.
Is that better?
Butted, yes. Much better, yes.
See, you got that little dip.
A little dip. You know what's wrong with my head?
Everybody has a dip.
Everybody has a dip.
We call that your mother's kitchen. That's where your mother used to kind of kiss you right there.
Oh, yeah, is that what that is?
I always thought so.
I feel a little awkward all of a sudden.
Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
So I gather you don't do this very often, huh?
Well, I mean, just last Thursday, but since
right,
then,
yeah.
No. Yeah.
Only once a month or so.
Seriously, I'm going to be eating this stuff for a week.
That's why we tell people not to talk.
Right, good luck with that. Nobody ever tells me that. It's just so effective.
You're
when you
laugh
at
nice
that, how come you laugh? You don't even know me.
I know enough.
Ow, some ice for my burn.
In a nice way.
If I dated you. Hardcore. You did well, thank you. So you want to be a cheap drunk? Wait, thanks.
I'm on the clock, so I can't drink till I can.
Come on.
I'm the only one that...
You do not
want me to drink
till
that's right.
Oh, yeah, no, that's true.
That's
nothing
right
for you.
You don't even know.
She has the scissors in her hand.
For the man that signs the checks.
Oh.
Thank you very much.
Thank you
keep
very
that in
much
mind. If your pen gets a little generous, keep that in mind. There, the lady that makes me look good.
Thank you.
Let's see, she's got the hierarchy finished.
Yeah, you notice for the guy that made smart ass comments. No.
None for you.
Trust me. All right.
To
Eaddy.
No.
Let's, this is to Eaddy.
Oh, then I can't drink. Thank you very much. Okay, drink, please. Salute. Okay.
Salute.
And then, but to the folks that don't have a choice, and that we would honor their fight. Thank you. To them.
Amen.
And this is what I'm going to put on you. You don't wear this all the time.
Okay.
And this is to keep it when I'm cutting it for it not to move.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Now Now, the other thing is...
Do I look like a mannequin?
A little bit.
Or hold on. A blow-up doll?
You know the mannequins for my... Maybe the...
Okay, look at me. She picked my ear while you were doing it. Redo it. Get her finger in my ear.
I'm just working, you know? So just
enough to A little left. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here
we go.
Excuse me.
All
right,
here we go.
See, I really want a long one. I'm totally getting, what do you think? Are you getting a long one?
I like
it. Still
it.
Part of the side, you know, but
yeah.
A long one? Yeah, I'll have to get another one.
Okay. Now, when you, listen to me.
Okay, I'm sorry.
When you get, now you cut it when you want to. Tell me if I was prepared.
You
Tell
were
me
prepared,
if I'm prepared,
girl.
I
you were prepared.
Yes, I am.
I'm so glad you made the time. Thank you.
I feel very comfortable in your hands.
Yeah.
It's not difficult changes, but it is changes. And it's like in chemo.
Carrie?
You're right. We're having a moment.
Awesome. Yeah,
that's
wow.
YouTube.
Mwah.